Ah, yes. 100 subscribers special. We have begun. So, where'd you go?
Hello, welcome to my new Minecraft video. Subscribe to PewDiePie.
Does he even need that many more subscribers? They're at like 110 million or something, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, what are you doing here? Go to subscribe to PewDiePie. So, I think you should stand somewhere, like...
On top of the brick. We both stand on top of the brick.
Yeah, okay, we both start here. The brick of... Nothing's under here, don't worry about it. So you shall give me a head start. Oh. That's how this works.
Yes.
You give me a head start.
Minute.
Okay. I will give myself a minute starting now. Ouch. Oh, and by the way, this spot got burned by lightning earlier. So you can see my location, right? You can see where I am. I'm getting far away from you.
Yes.
Gotta go. Okay. This is already tense, and it's like just begun. You're not even able to move yet.
I'm staying on top of brick.
Okay, when you hear the alarm go off in a few seconds, then you can take off after me. So your goal is to kill me. Okay. You know what that
genocide.
Means.
Genocide!
Genocide time.
Genocide!
Give me those things. Oh god. No. Oh god. I don't know how close you are to me, and so I'm really scared because I have... Oh god. The server's lagging. I have no idea where you are, and it makes me really nervous. Okay, so I need this. Oh my god. Where the heck are you? You're not close to me, are you? It's gonna be over real quick, I can feel it. So we'll change the rule up a little bit. If I make it to the end, I don't have to kill the Ender Dragon. If I just make it to the end, I get into the portal, then you lose.
Okay.
So I have to get to the end portal. How did you get stone before I did?
Because I stopped to do that instead.
I probably should have done that a long time ago. This is a problem. But I have a solution.
Boat.
Uh-huh. And what about the boat?
Boat go fast.
Yeah, boat goes a little bit fast.
Oh, hello.
What?
Hello.
What the? No. No, get away from me.
Genocide.
No, I'm not ready for genocide yet.
Genocide.
No. Are you going faster?
No, we're going about the same speed.
There's a jungle biome there. Yeah.
I'm gonna stop and go
this
get food.
I'm gonna do the same thing. Here, you go that way, I'll go this way. How's that sound?
Grug no like that idea. Grug think it best if I keep chasing.
I prefer it if you didn't.
Grug make decision for Grug. No one else.
Where'd my boat go? My boat! No!
Grug make good decision. Oh, you left the game!
What? I don't know what happened. What does it mean flying? I was jumping. What the heck?
Yeah, servers do that sometimes.
What is it? Oh my god, this is stupid.
I'm coming for you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
I found something very useful to me. I'm not going to tell you what it is, but I found something very useful. I may or may not have found a shipwreck.
Oh, well, I found a village.
What kind of village are you at?
A village.
It's a village. Very...
Oh, wood. Ooh, that's very interesting.
What is very interesting?
The village. It looks very interesting and cool.
Yeah, it's pretty interesting, isn't it?
It has pandas.
It has zombies as well. Wow, what a shocker.
And pandas.
It has pandas, yes.
It has a panda.
I can't run. No, that was the fastest, like, freaking manhunt. So that didn't go too well. Let's try another round. So can I get, like, a minute and a half this time, since I have to swim across the water to get to any land?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I'll go now. I think we might have spawned on an island. This might be mildly problematic. Crap baskets. Well, I have a little bit of time left. One small thing, semi-important.
Tell me when it rang.
You'll hear it probably. There you go.
I can go.
You can go to kill me now.
Freedom. How are you traveling so far? Oh, that's how.
What's how?
You hit the ocean.
What do you mean? What are you talking about? I have no idea what you're talking about.
I mean, I can see your exact coordinates, so don't... Why?
Ooh, I found a way to get distance.
A horse? Tell you how.
No, it's better.
Donkey?
No, you'll never guess what that method was, and I'm never telling you.
Method was, so you've lost it.
No, just no longer using it. I almost just spoiled my location. Almost a slip of the tongue.
You're in a boat, I know that much.
Nonsense.
Ooh. Found a village, I think.
You finally found the village that I was in? Like, 10 minutes ago?
No, this is a different one, I'm pretty sure. Oh, I know that's lava. Oh, wait, that's lava.
Are you serious?
You haven't gotten Stone Age yet.
No, because I'm getting attacked by a skeleton as I was about to freaking... Okay, you know what? Screw this. I'm out.
I'm not chasing you anymore, by the way.
Oh, boy. Yeah, but please just don't for like 5 minutes, because I'm in a situation right now. What I'm going to do is what's called a pro gamer move. Okay, so the pro gamer move I was referring to was getting stone. I was using the axe instead of the pickaxe. As I said, pro gamer move.
That's not very pro gamer-y of you.
Yeah, exactly. Crafting table, help me. Help me craft a table.
This iceberg biome is pretty thick.
Yeah, I finally got coal.
I'm not chasing after you. I'm mining coal.
Getting coal as well. Glad to see we're on the same page.
Ooh, cocoa beans.
You're a cocoa bean. So wherever you are right now, if you would stay there for like 5 minutes.
Okay. The server lag is insane.
You're insane. Why is it... Oh no.
I had to disconnect. No, you can't move. I'm stuck. Because of the server lag.
Oh my god. I'm gonna die to mobs. Oh, this is such a bad idea. Holy crap. No. I'm about to die.
Then go hide in a hole somewhere. I'm not gonna go out there in the middle of this night. Thank you for not closing the doors on the villagers, by the way. You're gonna get them murdered.
Holy crap, that was... I have no idea how close I was to dying. That was ridiculous, honestly. Oh man. Server, please?
Server, please!
That's exactly what I said.
Alright.
Okay, so let's make a mutual agreement that this is the time we're taking to gather resources and not go after each other.
I got enough food to last me for the rest of this thing, basically.
Aren't you lucky? I don't have that much food.
Maybe you should have been harvesting the wheat.
I was trying to, but I was getting attacked by things. You're not under pressure of someone chasing you right now. I was when I was in the village, and so I was going fast. I wasn't able to check everything. There were also things attacking me. So, wasn't able to find useful things. I need a bucket. A bucket would be really nice to have right now.
You're so fucking far away.
How many blocks? far away like, am I in? Am I in?
You're 600x400z. My god! What are you doing?
I don't even have iron yet, what the heck? Oh, well, that's convenient. You're about to witness something.
Oh, you found a wooden shipwreck. Kind of like the one that I just found?
No. Got this. I'm having some difficulties. I won't tell you what they are, but I'm having some difficulties.
Ooh.
Box wide. What?
Goodies.
What? By my god, sir, what do you mean? Oh my god. Okay. I see you. Okay, so half of this time has just been consisted of me on a boat.
I know that. It's been infuriating.
I'm what you call a traveler.
A wanderer?
I'm a nomad. I found my least favorite biome. This has slowed me down so much. It's kind of ridiculous.
You're still 1,500 blocks.
Why does a swamp biome exist? Why does it exist just to spite us? How big is this swamp biome?
Are you just gonna stick to water the entire time? Because you gotta stop eventually.
Yeah, I'm gonna stop eventually. It's just that I've been trying to get somewhere. I'm looking for something. So I need to make a bucket. I need to make a pickaxe. Maybe a sword. Some armor would be helpful. Maybe I can go to the Nether without iron. Probably not recommended, but...
You're over 3,000 blocks away.
Yeah, so now I have time to, like, get stuff.
I just need to find a horse.
No, you don't. Oh my, this is really bad. Everything's on fire.
Oh, you're gonna get to the Nether. Well, you still need to find diamonds and such, but you can.
I could find diamonds in the Nether. I can make the portal without diamonds. I can make the portal without a pickaxe. I just need a bucket. Oh god. Please, 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 please. Oh, okay, that was close. Aha. Come on! Okay, the server lag isn't very helpful.
I need to catch up. I don't like constantly running.
Okay, so what I might have to do is hide inside of the wall for a while.
I'm still over 1,000 blocks away.
Okay, so then stay 1,000 blocks away then.
Yeah!
Are you serious?
Come on!
Come on, vamanos! Everybody, let's go!
Yes! I got something amazing.
What was the amazing thing?
The amazing thing.
The amazing thing. Okay, what the heck?
It's...
Okay, what did I just find? I found a house that is flooded. Okay, so if you follow the roads on like the village, it leads you to another village, right?
That you're insane for
if
that.
If you follow those roads, you get to another village.
No, you're insane. That doesn't actually work.
I have no guarantee that it'll stay there. You are a liar.
What?
I followed the road. Look what I found.
I can't look
another
what
another village. I followed the road. The long road at the last village, and it led me to another village less than like maybe 200 blocks away or something less than that.
It's probably coincidence.
I don't think so.
Love me.
No.
I'm not talking to you. Love me!
How can I love, what isn't human? The server is so whack. It takes me like half a second to eat steak. I'm prepared. We all think that at first. We are all wrong. Whoa.
It was a mistake to come
exactly
here.
What I need. I guide others to a treasure I cannot possess.
Love me.
Grab some of that. I have a bunch of iron now.
Yes.
A bunch of iron. Like, this is pretty good for my health. Give me that. Give me that. Yes. Now I'm prepared. Is it really about to be nighttime again? Approaching, you say?
Yeah.
How close are you now?
Still 1,000 blocks away. Nick, I will leave the server if you just start boating away.
I'm trapped in a ravine right now, so I can't really do anything. Yes. There's a ridiculous amount of iron here. Oh. What are you doing with that?
What do you think?
What are you planning to do? You're gonna try to kill me, or you're going to the Nether? You go to the Nether, you're not going to be able to find me. Well, I mean, yes, you'll find me, but it'll be farther, most likely. Okay. Now, in a few seconds, you're going to see something amazing.
You're going to head to the Nether?
Maybe. Iron. So, good luck trying to kill me.
So do I. Bruh.
Yeah?
The server lag.
What? There's already a gas attacking me and I just spawned in here. Come on.
No. I found you. I put lava on you.
You were next to me? That's
yes.
The noise that I heard?
Yes. Yeah, I have lava.
Okay. Sounds like a deal to me. Oh my god. Okay, are you... Why were there so many of them?
To be fair...
Why were there so many of them right next to where I spawned?
I have full iron armor, a golden apple, 23 pieces of bread, a shield, and I also have 3 wolves.
Oh my god. So, the thing is, once I entered the Nether, I walked like 10 blocks and the fortress is right there. Like, just
yeah,
right next to spawn. And I was like, oh sweet, so I got in there. When I stepped in there, there were like 3 blazes, there were like 5 wither skeletons right there, and so I couldn't really do anything. So, story of my life. Hi. How you doing?
No, my dog! This is your fault somehow.
What do you mean somehow? What did I do? Okay. I gotta get to my stuff somehow. I don't know how possible it is.
Final battle.
Hold on, wait, don't kill me yet, things! I gotta get to my stuff! What was it? It was like down here. I can't see! I couldn't see.
How many wither skeletons are there?
There's quite a few. It put me in the... Oh, come on,
see,
let me in my portal! Let me get in there, I just need to get my stuff, I need to see what I got. Yeah, that's true. Okay, I gotta...
Or an enchantment table.
Really fastly find... Oh my god, that was fast!
Let me go through.
Come to where I am.
I don't see you!
Look up.
Oh.
It's right here. Look how many there are. Those things... I jumped in there and they all killed me.
There's like 5 or 6 of them!
Yeah, there's so many! There's so many wither skeletons. They could probably, like, make a wither. Like, by killing these.
No, there's only 6 of them, but why?
Yeah. Have fun with those. trying to find which these. There's a room with all my stuff in it. And I think it was the one that you just put lava in.
Yeah!
Whoa. So then, what's going on?
If you like this video, like and subscribe to his YouTube channel.
No, you. This has been the 100 subscriber special. Minecraft Manhunt, stupid. Panda in a suit on a boat for 2 hours.
Oh no! Oh! Are you hurting my dog?
I might have been.
I'm gonna hurt your booty hole, boy.
You're not gonna hurt anything.
Because you just shut the server off?
No, because you left the game, so now you can't hurt me.
Pain.